Hi guys, welcome to the video. This is the first of my archive Destiny uploads. Now, don't worry, the channel's not going to become a D1 channel. I just want to start uploading the stuff I used to do in Destiny 1 just to give you guys that sense of nostalgia. And, you know, if you've never played D1, then this is a way for you guys to maybe see what a lot of people talk about when they compare the two games. Now, this is a high score solo of Omnigul. I never really used to enjoy this too much in Destiny 1. It's a very iconic Nightfall, but I had a ton of fun going back and doing this, using the old weapons subclass. You'll see something. If you never played D1 before, you're going to see the Warlock do something that probably is the reason why they changed it in Destiny 2, because it kind of is a little bit OP. But it was just the standard for doing Nightfalls back in the day, and I decided to just almost use very similar setups to what I used when I was actually doing this stuff when it was relevant. So guys, like I say, don't worry, I'm gonna, you know, still be uploading the high score Nightfall, the D2 high scores. I've got quite a few videos planned. Normally I get a bit self-conscious about doing videos outside of my what I consider as my niche, but that's all changed. As I said, new year, new me, new content. So leave a like on the video if you did enjoy it. Leave a comment if you played D1 before. Leave a comment letting me know what this Nightfall meant to you, what memories this Nightfall brought back. And if you never played D1 before, leave a comment letting me know how you think this compares to the current crop of the new Nightfall kind of blueprint, whether it be the normal Nightfall or the Nightfall ordeal. I'm not going to commentate over the whole video. I'm just going to let you guys enjoy the sights and sounds. Really bring back that sense of nostalgia. Thanks a lot for taking the time to watch this, guys. I really appreciate it. And I will see you guys in the next video.
If Omnigul can come back to life, how do we make sure she stays dead? I wonder if the Hive think that about us.
To the Hive, death is relative. We'll face Omnigul as many times as it takes.
Guess we were made for each other. Ready for anything. The Hive and Fallen here are more desperate than they've ever been.
Oh.
Guardian? You remind me of, well, Ikora in her Crucible days.
That was a lifetime ago.
I'm sure Shax hasn't forgotten. He still has trouble sitting. Cosmodrome is turning into a breeding ground for Hive and Siva. It's like one big, disgusting petri dish.
Thank you.
you're all warmed up, let's find Omnigul.
Omnigul is back for a reason, and it's not just a yell, though she does seem fond of that. Finish her before it's too late. That voice is coming out of such tiny mandibles.
are no further traces of Hive energy.
Well, if she comes back, so will we. Look at us. Omnigul's neutralized and Eris didn't have to lift a finger.
You should tell her.
Trust me, she'd prefer to hear it from you. Come on back, Guardian. Good work.